Well, here we go. Here's the commercial incubator I bought. It was built like in 1987. I got it for 180 bucks from a guy who got it from another guy for like 200. And it does the most important thing for me, which is turning. That's very important. It's even got a nice metal fan on the top that pulls air up around, down through the inside, and shoots out a vent there, and out of a vent down there, which should shoot it across this water trough, should have wicks in it, and creates humidity, and then the air travels back up and goes through again. It's supposed to be a thermostat control where you put a screwdriver in there and turn it. This just tells you it's running, and I have no idea what the red button does. This is a fuse, and then this lock is for something, but the whole mechanism comes out, so I don't know. But I found out who the company makes this. Was sold to, and they're sold to another company that does incubation, and apparently they have manuals that I might be able to get. You can see the door here. What does that say? That says number 171 Kaysen, Brooklyn, Maine, in USA. So
made in USA.
But you can close the door up and have a thermometer on the inside with a hole, and you can see what goes on with the temperature, and you can watch the thing. There is no light on the inside, so I might actually get that put in, but I mean, that's pretty neat. Needs a little love. It's got a few blemishes here, but what can you expect for something that's like 30 years old almost? But it's all fiberglass, so I can just get some Bondo and seal the cracks in it and some holes and get it fixed, then I can have something. Hey, bug. But if I get this fixed up, I'll have a commercial incubator that normally cost me $670. I probably only put like $100 more into it, maybe $150 or $200, and I'll get it for half the price. I mean, and this one is big. It'll do much more eggs than other incubators that are for about $700 and then $150 to ship. So, you know, $500 for a $1,000 machine. It's pretty cool. Alright, best $180 I ever spent. What do you think, dude? Nothing.